coming off the Gilded Age. People really want to change. Leaders who would regulate and fix society. Muckrakers raking muck. 411 on who's corrupt. Rich and poor can't ignore the wealth disparity. Lincoln stuck in shame of city, such corruption, what a pity. Jacob Rees photographs, pictures of the other half. Sinclair the Jungle, read it and you won't be hungry. Ida Tower Bell, not a fan of Rockefeller. Was she just a Karen, bitchin' about a robber baron? It's the progressive era, from the 1890s until 1920. It's the progressive era, it's the mystery and it shaped our history. Roosevelt's three C's, a square deal, if you please. Felt the need to impede all that corporate greed. Rockefeller, Carnegie, owners of monopolies. Giant fortunes they amassed, it really couldn't last. But trust busting Howard Taft finally had the last laugh. If there is no competition, it is bad for capitalism. Then in 1912, Roosevelt came off the shelf. Olmos was resurrected, but Wilson was elected. For his second term was done, he got us into World War I. It's the progressive era, from the 1890s until 1920. It's the progressive era, it's the mystery and it shaped our history. Then came prohibition, talk about an imposition. Some folks had the gall to outlaw alcohol. Federal Reserve was passed, and we got the income tax. Susan B. rocked the boat, women finally got the vote. The NAACP on civil rights, they took the lead. W.E.B. and Booker D. largely disagreed. And Jim Crow laws were passed to keep the vote from the blacks. And lynching was a thing Billie Holiday would sing. It's the progressive era, from the 1890s until 1920. It's the progressive era, it's the mystery that shaped our history. It's the progressive era.